Nathostoma hispidum, Wikipedia audio. Nathostoma hispidum is a nematode that infects many vertebrate animals including humans. Infection of Nathostoma hispidum, like many species of Nathostoma, causes the disease nathostomiasis due to the migration of immature worms in the tissues. In the natural definitive host, the adult worms reside in a tumor which they induce in the gastric wall. They deposit eggs that are unembryonated when passed in the feces. Eggs become embryonate in water, and eggs release first stage larvae. If ingested by a small crustacean, the first stage larvae develop into second stage larvae. Following ingestion of the cyclops by a fish, frog, or snake, the second stage larvae migrate into the flesh and develop into third stage larvae. When the second intermediate host is ingested by a definitive host, the third stage larvae develop into adult parasites in the stomach wall. Alternatively, the second intermediate host may be ingested by the peritonic host, in which the third stage larvae do not develop further but remain infective to the next predator. Humans become infected by eating undercooked fish or poultry containing third stage larvae, or reportedly by drinking water containing infective second stage larvae in cyclops. New research has just found to have linked snakes, such as Gloideus blomhoffii and Dinodon rufozonatum, as intermediate hosts for Nathostoma hispidum. Life silly. Nathostomiasis is an endemic disease which is often seen to be in the areas of Asian countries such as Thailand, Japan, China, and in South America. A new surge of Nathostomiasis are being found in Korea and Mexico due to importation of copepods. The most common incident of Nathostomiasis is found in Japan and Thailand due to the consumption of flesh loaches. This is partly caused by the loach fish contaminated with infective larvae of Nathostoma that some Japanese gourmets like to eat live. These fish have mainly been imported from other Asian countries. The medical signs in human Nathostomiasis are caused by migration of the immature worms. Migration in the subcutaneous tissues causes intermittent, migratory, painful, pruritic swellings. Migration to other tissues can result in cough, hematuria, and ocular involvement, with the most serious manifestations eosinophilic meningitis with myelencephalitis. High eosinophilia is present. Surgical removal or treatment with albendazole or ivermectin is recommended. For additional information, see the recommendations in the medical letter. Distribution. Clinical diagnosis and treatment.